Hello guys, it's me, Cars Lifters, aka the Car 95, and welcome to another edition of Forza Horizon 5 campaign mode. So, as the title says, this is online multiplayer. So, it's the Horizon Tour where you're going against people you don't know, and basically around 8 to 10 players at a time. So, basically, I'm not the best at online multiplayer, especially my racing games, which I like so much, but, well, I'm just gonna go off the ride and know that these default settings or the car setups, they're not gonna make me go up to the front of the pack, you know, with my friends, so. Basically, that's what I'm gonna be doing, and that's all I'm gonna say. So, short and simple. So, if you guys wanna watch the rest of this video, as far as this online multiplayer is concerned, go right ahead. But I'll be making a part two, which is the next video series called Hotel Castillo. So. Basically, that's like the end of my Forza Horizon 5 story campaign. So, that's all I'm gonna wrap up. So, that'll conclude my 23 part series of Forza Horizon 5 campaign mode. And it was basically a splendid story. To how I, you know, and it's freezing tonight. It just snowed yesterday, and I don't know what to say. It's just freezing. So, like I promised, they were the best 23 parts of directing and commentating. So I make it up, Car 95. Y'all have a good evening, and warm up, and peace out. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.